We'll be right back. Welcome. Well, oh, yeah. Well, what do you want? Well, I'll do it.
Thank you. Nice to see you. I had a feeling you'd be here. I assume you know the reason so many have gathered here. In this park lies a power that can change the world. While I have the chance, let me apologize for disappearing right after you rescued me. You can thank my goddess for that. Sometimes she just does as she pleases. Thanks to Hikawa and his obelisk, I ended up losing most of my power. But on the bright side, I now have a goddess to protect me. Yes, every cloud has its silver lining. As for Hikawa, I will never let him use me again. And I won't let him be the one to shape the new world. What he envisions is a world where the thread of time is spun unerringly, without change. You can't call that a world. It's just wasted space, totally devoid of power. To restrain our unborn world like that would be a travesty. As the one responsible for the destruction of the old world, it is my duty to shape the new one. The world cannot remain in a state of chaos, nor can it fall prey to Hikawa's ambitions. But as it stands, there's not much I can do. Even though my goddess has spoken to me, she has yet to reveal her reason. Let me fill you in on what's happening in the park. It all centers around the Yahiro no Himurogi. It's a stone that's filled with an enormous amount of Magatsuhi. It grants its possessor tremendous power. Word spread that the stone is somewhere in Yoyogi Park, and now everyone is trying to claim it for their own. I'm not interested in Magatsuhi, but the stone is rumored to have the power to control even gods. Once I have that power, I'll be worthy of receiving my goddess's reason. However, the stone is currently in someone's possession. I'm not sure who, but I can sense a terrible power emanating from them. Their power is so strong that I wouldn't stand a chance against it. But I think you would. If I promise to give you the Magatsuhi contained inside, will you get the Yahiro no Himurogi for me? If you're having doubts, then I really shouldn't force you to do it, but even so, I feel like you're the only one I can rely on. So, no matter what your answer, I still trust you. By the way, you couldn't get into the park before, right? Then take this. It's the key to that locked door. No matter what you do, I'll be on your side. See you soon. I'll be here waiting for your return.